So then the under-23 men's 800 final, we saw a cracking race in the juniors. And it's already, it's the familiar sight of Roy Graham Watson going to the front, along with Michael Salter. So approaching half distance, Joe Darrington knows well, currently in second then to Graham Watson, Oliver Heeks, 58.9, 58.4, let's get my age tested. Still. Graham Watson then from Durrant. Blake's in there, Salter's in there, and Rick Ward in fifth. Graham Watson then still from Durrant. The fastest qualifier was Blake, and he's in there as well. In that white vest and black top, late run here by Rick Ward. There's Joe Durrant from Mike Salter. Rick Ball, 152.49.